Sure don't do. He might be watching the old clips getting fucked. Yeah, this nigga is a fiend, nigga. This nigga is a fiend studying film, nigga. Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy. Yo, that's crazy. I knew you did it. I do. Cause I tell you, Odie, it'd be like this nigga's in my head. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? Like, how is this nigga knowing what I'm doing? It's like, nigga, my tendencies and everything, bro. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah. But I'm like, fuck. I knew, okay, I knew I wasn't bugging, man. Alright. Hey, yo. It's not really running this rock right now, but I gotta get better defense on or something. Yeah, you would have been fired, my nigga. Hell no. Nigga, you still at the bottom, my nigga. Yes, it has. What is it? Two back to backs? Yeah, you did that. Okay, some dolphin shit, right? You just gonna live off of that for forever, nigga. Some dolphin shit. Some dolphin, this dolphin fan for real. Oh shit, this nigga Patty. Okay, I see you. That's on me. For real? Come on, that's a fumble. Oh, shit. I put him on the wrong nigga. Fuck. Nah, that's a fullback. All right, tight end. Okay. That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards on first down. Rolling on, it's Kaepernick. Over the middle, and there's a diving catch. A gain of 11 that time, and a Colts first down. Now, Tyrell Williams. Huh?
This linebacker got a fire rat name. His name is Divine Diablo. What's the strange one? The linebacker with 91 speed and 88 hit power.
Why is it Bryce Love? What the fuck? This nigga stay cheating, bro. Yeah, it gotta be. But Rick gonna find a way. I ain't no RPO. Nah, go look, see it? You see the play? Yeah. That was on me. I threw that bad play. I threw a bad pass. Yeah, by one, bitch. You act. Hey, now he do it. Shit. You only got two. That no, I have two. You just been working, nigga. He's like that?
Just as you mentioned there, and you know you're going to need some big plays
Nah, the Bengals was, nigga. I'm mad I ain't got them niggas no more. Yeah, that been a lot of work. We're going back. This way. Yeah, it was nice. That was bad. I'm not gonna cap. God, good defense, baby. Let's go. It's a good ball. He threw it through the high ball. Did he? What? Come on. Yeah. That was a great call. I didn't think you were that smart. That just fucked me all the way up. Tear his ACL. This nigga the fuck out of here. Alright, get this nigga out of here. You carving me up right now. I ain't gonna cap. That's me. I'm underneath. Wow. Yeah. Patty. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And we'll see how they want to play this just a little over 20 seconds. Yeah, don't let that shit echo. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Williams points it in. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. Now the Colts going to burn the second of their timeouts. That's that stop. Seconds to go in this first half. Throwing up. Oh no. You seen that bullshit? Word of mother. I couldn't. Nigga played as that end. Man, we got a better second half, I'll tell you that much. Something going on. I don't know what the fuck going on. Let's wake the fuck up. Let me lock in. That's crazy. The Indy offense at the line is set to go. You have to think, Charles, down three scores already. Maybe you played almost perfect second half to have a solid chance. Oh my God. You got hurt? My whole old line's getting hurt. Why is it that? Why not? I think so, nigga. Fat ass ran out of breath. Oh, you like a faction. That's crazy. Wow, these niggas jumped off sides. That's crazy. Cheating ass nigga. Of course. Oh my God, it gave you that? That's corny. Extra He definitely went to go smoke. Play fake. Come on, Flowers, man. Are you serious? They didn't let me get. Oh my God. I read the fuck out of that, too. Let me do this look. See what you do. I gotta put Jalen on that side. That's all. That's, he's not a superstar. No. That's Darius Slay right there. Like, I got different formations, different packages, my boy. I don't, but fuck. This nigga keeps scoring. How the fuck is he getting free? Fastest niggas in the league. What do you mean? One thing I think it's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good. And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. A tackle almost on the spot. That means you have to run next. And that's caught inside the 30. Come on now.
Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. Now there are two scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away.
All you niggas on y'all ass. What's up?
Trey Flowers there on the tackle, and he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
That was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just so quick, and what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
Now Mahomes, flushed out right.
Oh my God. How we they did, but nigga, what the fuck? Oh, that's us. Gotta go, nigga, go spin that way. Jeez. He got bumped. Nigga got bumped. That's corny, bro. That's a fumble. That's a fumble. Are you serious? Missing. Oh, hell no. I baited that. That's supposed to be the pick six. Oh my gosh. That's all me. He's picking that. For real? This game be cheating, bro. This is crazy, son. Come on, niggas, man, slow. Know what he was going for? I ain't got no beef on my D-line, man.
This is why you work out so hard, right? This is why you spend all that time in the offseason. This is why
Still trying to score me, huh? The thing is, he can make that type of throw, especially in a long manner. You could try shit. That nigga man tackle like that. Oh my god. Lost that nigga. Yep. But he can play wide receiver for a little bit. Smoke Jalen Ramsey? Wow. I should have went man out there. Wow. GG's. Learned a lot about that game. It's gonna be a fun franchise.